Battery Replacement Tutorial for an Intelligent LCD UPS Series. Safety Precautions. Make sure to turn off and unplug all equipment from the UPS. Turn off and unplug the UPS from the AC power source, and use only the specified type of battery. To start, remove the screw from the bottom of the front panel. Slide the front panel to open. Disconnect the wires from the battery. Reinstall with a new battery and reconnect the wires. Reinstall the front panel by inserting the hooks into the slots and then slide the panel to secure. Tighten the screw at the bottom of the front panel. To complete the battery replacement, you may run the battery test by using the LCD panel. This video will demonstrate by using the buttons on the LCD panel to configure the UPS settings. To perform battery test via the LCD panel, hold down the Enter button for 2 seconds to access the configuration menu. Select the BT option and select Yes to perform the battery test. The test will run for 5 seconds and then return to normal operation. You may also run the battery test using the Power Panel power management software. Warning: do not open the batteries. Released electrolyte is harmful to the skin and eyes. Do not dispose in fire as it may explode. Follow all local ordinances regarding the proper disposal of batteries.